some samples?
Always. But not you. Check on Isabel. Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady. And never take that helmet off down here. Oxygen processors don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with breathable atmosphere.
You know what I love about working in Freestyle Collective space? Fewer regs. A job like this in the United Colonies? Dreams of red tape. Mine what you can. Metal deposits are in that cavern. I'll shout out when I need
you. Think we'll be done here soon.
Get the mine, get the mine.
How they sucker you to join? All for the fancy pamphlet?
I'm busy.
Hey.
Anyone else to bother?
Oh, mama. Ow. Why the hell? I get hurt.
You're ready, boss. Get back up here.
You got a few more digs to go before I do.
Come on. It's time. You're with me.
I'm with her. Zap in the ass. I'm very immature of myself.
Let Hella do his job.
Okay, now you're starting to freak me out.
Relax.
Anomaly.
It's just another job. Come on.
We're getting close, I think. Yeah, everything is just... Lynn, seriously, there's something really effed up about this.
Where is it, Hella?
Hey, let's talk later. Through there, I think.
Okay, you're up. Something goes wrong in there, we'll come get you.
Why would anything go wrong?
Would you shut up? Both of you do your jobs.
Damn.
Bryant is on his way.
Shut your mouth and know your role. Alright, let's go, bro.
That's a good thing. Just keep going.
Sure. What's the health benefits for this place? Yeah, I see lots of stuff. Ship be floating. Use the cutter.
Come on. Okay, take it easy. You were out cold.
No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out.
You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells?
Any of this look familiar?
Yo. Damn the new device. And indiscriminate, you can even be an old lady. Damn. That was loud. There's no bald people? Come on. This is freaking hilarious. Dad bod. Sounds good. Soul patch. Where's my soul patch? Shit, that's some serious reddick. Some serious reddick right there. Red fire. One too many tamales. So shit, you get moles and shit on your face. That's crazy.
Guys, I think the painter's actually
put in his mouth. College years is catching up to me. Tattoos, oh my god. What the? What the hell? What the hell is that? Background, there you go. Beast Hunter. Gangsta. Sculptor, soldier. Special scoundrel. File not found. So what, this one you pick? Beast Hunter and Bounty Hunter. I'm taking Beast Hunter. Thank you. It's a straight thing. You volunteer for a controversial experiment that combines alien and human DNA. As a result, you start with increased health and oxygen, but healing and food items aren't as effective. Dream home. Access to Sanctum Universal. Taskmaster. Data feed may never acclimate to space. Space, health oxygen increase when on the surface, but decrease when you're in space. You can't combine. United Colony, you gain access to. Special United Colonies dialogue option, better rewards for some missions given the faction. Usually armed mercenaries will show up and try to kill you, but being cornered gives you an edge. When your health is low, you do extra damage. Alright, that's good.
Forgot about your hunting background. Not much use here on this damn rock, that's for sure. Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way, then we all get paid. You remember anything that happened?
There was a light and music. It was incredible, like a dream or a vision. Everything's blank after I went to the tunnel. What is that thing? It was incredible, like a dream.
Easy there, high flyer. Probably just the endorphins kicking in when you passed out.
See there, high flyer.
Don't go having an experience on me. You'll walk it off. More importantly, we got what we were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. We'll be... Speak of the devil.
One small step.
Wait, the Explorers Group? I thought they were kind of a joke.
Client is here. Let's go. Not a joke. You're just too young to know better.
Hey, I'm just saying they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe they really exist.
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists, but it's still there. Same with Constellation.
Yeah, but come on. Exploring space? Who does that anymore? Ain't the space we've already got complicated enough?
Not to them, apparently. All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on. Once we sell that rock, we can start packing up.
All right, let me set your helmet on.
Let's get to this meeting.
Where's the helmet? Helmet. Fucking missed the thing, so I quit my helmet. Dude. Inventory. Helmets. There we go. Freak, there's not a quick button to do that? Shit. Why is the light doing that? Helmet in breathable areas. Dude, the frick. Just taking shit. That's right.
Sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new guy found it.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazan. And no, Barrett. Not cool. He passed out after the extraction. Woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
Is that right, cowboy? Went on a trip, huh?
I am one with the Force.
Well, you could say that the infinite possibilities of the universe are full of everything but coincidences. That fun, huh? Not the most gentle push into the great mysteries of space, but hey, been there.
Look, just hand over the credits. And I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lynn. All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting.
do. Oops. Alright.
The ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I'd lost them.
Freaking controls first person is.
Barrett was being followed.
Now that was some fine work on the pressure. You dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. The visions. You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now. You ever stare up at the stars and... Nothing wrong with honest work.
Oh, no, Barrett. No. You think you're just going to take off after the mess you caused?
Oh, right. I guess I did just put you all on the Crimson Fleet hit list. How about I stay and I send your Dusty here in my place? I know, but he's not some miner anymore, Lynn. Soon as he touched that rock, something changed. Don't tell me you can't feel it.
Fine. It's a deal. Get out of here, Dusty. You're on to bigger things.
Name's not Dusty.
Just go. Before I say something I regret.
Well, none of that's settled. Vasco, get him to the lodge. No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Indigo? Again.
He's Vasco and I'm Vasco. What?
Very well.
Chances of that.
You'll find it very useful out there. And it even tells the time.
Wow.
That was freaking weird. Me and the freaking droid have the same name, except I spelled it with an E. Different.
Hey, look at that. The watch fits you perfectly. Now, questions? Come on. You're really not at all? Because if you didn't notice, we've all been handling it since with no problem. The way I see it, Constellation needs that artifact, but they also need you. This mystery is only getting bigger each step we take. And you're part of it now. That, my friend, is the million credit question. And Constellation can find the answer with your help. Technically, it's not even mine. Consider it alone. Vasco will keep you on course. Besides, I'm making an exception since you can tell Constellation about that vision you had. See, that's the problem with the settled systems. Too easy to take everything for granted. While everyone else is busy playing politics, we're the ones braving the unknown, charting the vastness of space. Without us, the galaxy is just a big room with the lights turned out. They're just following the loot, like pirates do. And I have something of a reputation as a loot collector. And Vasco, don't let him break my ship.
It appears you are the new captain of the Frontier.
Why am I taking everything? Like, one second. I'm just taking everything. I got a pot, weapons, new items for. Drop new meal pack. Ramen, nice. Can't I eat it? Restore 5 health. Drop. Keep that. Ammo, aid. There you go. Neurodyne med pack. Need miscellaneous.
Ooh, sniper laser. Oh, so I have to find elements in order to build. Ah, I gotcha. Alright. This time I can't stick way too much work.
Shields ready. The rest is up to you.
Take me to the moon. I wanna play above the sky. Da, 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 da.
Now that we are in orbit, it might be wise to test all controls and systems to ensure they are not on the verge of catastrophic failure. I can step you through the entire process, or if you're already an experienced pilot, just power up all the systems and we'll be on our way.
Ship system, use to allocate power, you can skip the ship's drive over. Okay. Alright, use ballistic engine and to power, okay.
Each system on a ship requires power. Allocating power is under your direct control. Let's go over the engines. Engines control our maximum speed. Try increasing and decreasing our relative velocity.
Alright.
A ship's engine has a sweet spot for better handling during turns. Draw your attention to the HUD. You'll notice a speed indicator in the lower left with a gauge that goes up and down as you adjust the throttle. Try to center the gauge so that it lines up with the center of the vertical bars to its right. Boosts can be engaged for temporary bursts of speed. Crimson Fleet ships are jumping into our location, Captain.
know the drill, Vasco. Protocol Indigo means no deviations, no distractions, no dalliances. In short, no fun. Unless, as strictly defined by Sir.
Thank you.
Captain, Protocol Indigo dictates that I am to return to the Lodge with no deviations. We are here to stop the Crimson Fleet. Barrett would say that billions of years ago, we were all but the more practical answer. Without your investment in I have often asked Barrett that same question at various times and about various individuals that wanted to cause us harm. The most likely answer is that Barrett personally insulted him, typically by...
What the hell? Right.
crazy. Shit, man, this game's like, you lose yourself for hours. Toilet paper. Always need toilet paper. That's where it was. Right. Corrosive modified maelstrom. Look at that epic rifle. This way. Wow, out of ammo. Man, this game is intense. Upgrade the ship. Oh, that's the thing. Thank you. has to deal with the Crimson Fleet.
Mira nuestro hijo, ¿cómo está?
Should avoid falls from that height unless you are properly equipped with a jetpack.
Man, I'm shooting. Oh shit! Pirates! Oh shit, balls!
Programmed for combat. Constellation is in members of the membership. May I take something? Markings, but we are in Freestar Collective space. It then stands to reason that this was once a secret UC facility.
Taking everything. Thank you.
it's gonna be.
It would be advisable to leave some things behind.
That's right.
Gotcha, this is a puzzle. Can't do it anymore. Yeah, what cost ADG pick? Yes. Gotcha. Have a DG pick? No DG pick, so damn it. Alright. Drop sort name.
I don't need to be more.
Hi, kissed you. With all my germs.
I know you did. That's a girl.
This one's really tricky.
Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? Oh no, you see, we weren't really after Barrett. We're after that ship. Every Crimson Fleet rook hears about the Frontier. That constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays. The loot from 100 planets.
That statement is partially correct. The Frontier has been to many planets and moons, but the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship. You're not talking us... Don't give me that. I know that ship is stocked with loot. You're lying. We're getting what's on that ship! I'm not falling for that. That's got ambush written all over it. I've heard enough out of you.
Shit, I'm out of ammo.
No,
citizen in the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before too long.
That's it.